Top stories from around the island. To the point. Without the fluff. Puerto Rico headline news. Please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell notification. The highest level of fungi spores in the air that has ever been recorded in Puerto Rico in 15 years was reported this week in Caguas. This is 3 times the amount ever recorded since records began to be collected. As a result, a red alert has been issued for those with asthma and respiratory diseases to take the necessary precautions to avoid and prepare for any emergency situations. The highest level of fungi we have had in Puerto Rico was this week in Caguas, on October 22, when we reported about 300,000 spores per cubic meter. This is 3 times more than the levels at which a red alert begins, which is 100,000 spores, explained Dr. Benjamin Bolaños, a professor in the Department of Microbiology at the Medical Sciences campus of the University of Puerto Rico. It is critical that asthmatics use medications during the spore season and follow the recommendations regarding medication use. We also recommend an air purifier with a HEPA filter. This helps reduce allergens at night, which is when the spores are released due to the moisture and dew on the island. The purifier helps lower the number of allergens, said Dr. Bolaños. A recent study revealed that in Puerto Rico the prevalence of asthma is higher than that of the United States, both in children and adults. 1 in 13 people is diagnosed with asthma in the US, and in Puerto Rico there are 2 for every 13 people. Of all the regions of the island, Caguas is by far the most affected by the fungi spores, which results in an increase in visits to emergency rooms and doctors due to asthma. Thanks for watching. Please support this channel by subscribing and sharing this video.